In this video, we'll show you how to replace the battery on your HRM 200 heart rate monitor. To replace the battery, you will need your HRM 200 module, the strap that came with your HRM 200, a new CR2032 battery, and a small flathead screwdriver. To begin, remove the module from the strap. Then, turn the module over to view the back. Observe the locking icons on the module and the small pointer on the cover. Next, locate the size adjustment slider on the heart rate monitor strap. The slider is the tool needed to unlock and remove the battery cover from the module. While holding the module with the battery cover facing out, insert the tool into the notches on the battery cover. While pressing firmly, turn the tool counterclockwise, moving the pointer on the battery cover from the locked to unlocked position. Then, remove the battery cover from the module. Next, locate the cutout in the battery cover. Here, you can gently insert your small flathead screwdriver and loosen the battery from the cover. Once loose, remove the battery. You could also use a strong magnet to remove the battery from the cover. Now wait 30 seconds. Then, take your new CR2032 battery and insert it into the battery cover with the negative side facing out. Now, replace the battery cover in the module. It is very important to ensure the pointer on the battery cover is set to the unlocked icon. Then, use the tool on the strap to turn the pointer from the unlocked to fully locked position. Ensure the battery cover is flush with the rest of the module. Turn the module over and press the button. You should see the status LED start flashing. This lets you know the battery was installed correctly. You can now snap the module onto the strap. And that's it. You can now replace the battery on your HRM 200 heart rate monitor. For more help, please subscribe to the Garmin Support YouTube channel and visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.